Bust it.
Hot dogs cost $1 each. How many can Tiffany buy with her $5 bill? She can buy 5 of them.
Explain to me how she'll be able to buy 5 hot dogs.
Because if you have a $5 bill, then you can buy 5 hot dogs because each one has cost $1 each.
Today we're learning about money. Kaylee did a good job on her math test.
$7 plus $7 equals $14.
So,
Chris and Kaylee are playing How Many Am I Hiding with 5. All right, go ahead, guys. We're watching you. Hey! All right, guys, because Aaliyah's going to hide some. Wow. See if she got it without using cubes. Did she get it? Nice job. Oh, are you already ready for them?
I counted the blocks.
How many blocks were out?
5.
So 5. You have 5. How many more do you need to get to 5?
0.
6 times.
I like the cauliflower because they all taste the same, but they look really cool too.
Show it to us. Way to go. Had you ever tried yellow or purple or green cauliflower before?
No.
And now.
They learn how to not leave the lights on and they turn off the TV when they're done. And they also learn to recycle, reduce, and reuse.
Take showers. If you don't ride a car, if you go to a sure place, ride a bike.
Anything else?
Recycle, reuse, reduce.
Plant trees and off the water, off the TV, off the light.
But I like how they worded it and they used a lot of fifth grade skills.
Why didn't you turn the TV off?
Because it will run that energy.
All your energy?
Yes.
Bust the move.
Profile that you studied roots. What was the longest root you have found and what was the plant?
How the soil of help the earth.
You like make little houses out of like soil components?
What would happen if there's no gravel in soil?
Do you make mud wads out of bacteria? And what in the world is mud wads?
If you didn't study roots, what other part of the plant would you study?
Yeah.
Huh.
For Anna.
If you didn't study the roots of the plant, what other part of the plant would you study?
A way to prevent erosion with soil.
Stephanie said that she lives in a small town in Colorado, so I'm going to ask her if she likes where she lives and is it hard for her to work on things since it's snowing, of course.
Is it hard to talk to me when I put the camera in your face like
that? Yeah.
Ask Melissa, can you find DNA transmitted by blood, like from like different things, humans, fish, mammals, everything? Can you like find DNA from that stuff and find out what it is and like find out the gender of it?
It's always hard to hear. Zara?
Loud?
She was nice and loud, right?
Louder.
You could hear her voice. What else?
She
wasn't shy, right? She kind of looked at the camera.
I said that I can like record this computer screen if I do this.
And you just figured this out on your own right now?
I just figured it out because I was gonna like edit my background for my things, so I like draw on it. But then I saw record videos, so I just clicked this, and I knew I'd get.
How would you use this in math class?
I could like teach other people like math equations when I'm like doing the math on the computer. I can do them like.
Coming.
gonna do this dance one more time. Y'all ready? Let's go. Woo!
Step to the left.
Ago. I know you're trying to forget.
I know I
Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me. Oh, what you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me.
Get down on it. By standing on the wall,
get your back up off the wall.
Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall,
get your back up off the wall.
'Cause I heard all the people saying,
get down on it,
come on and
get down on it.
If you really want it,
get down on it.
You gotta feel it. By standing on the wall,
get your back up off the wall.
'Cause I heard all the people saying,
get down on it, get down on it, get down on it, get down on it.
When you're dancing,
get down on it, get down on it, get down on it, get down on it,
get down on it,
get down on it.
Come on in,
get down on it,
baby, baby,
get down on it,
get on it.
Oh, what you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? Oh, what you gonna do?
Get your back up off the wall. Dance, come on. Get your back up off the wall. Dance, come on. Get down on it.
Come on and
get down on it.
If you really want it,
get down on it.
You gotta feel it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Come on and
get down on it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it
while you're dancing.